Happy to help.
Does a garden bloom overnight? Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answer. Almost too much to make it this way. I know. I'm impatient. Every passing day, with every launch, Project Resolve, our process and research is ongoing. Manufacturing, payload distribution, chemical composition, even down to recycling of materials. The CREO, our scientific staff, labor day and night to improve and build upon the foundation of Jonah Gutenberg's original vision. No one has ever attempted what we're trying to do. New discoveries and methods allow us to push the very boundaries of science and technology. Every day your work benefits the future of mankind, bringing us one step closer to our goal. It is a huge step, but together we can do whatever it takes. We will build.
I must say I'm surprised management was able to send someone over for the inspection, given the, circumstances. Well, anyway, I'm Dr. Jean Barrett, project lead on Utopia, head of R&D. Apologies, of course you know all that. So, let's get straight down to business then. We'd hate to waste your time now, wouldn't we? Please, take a look around. You'll find everything's in order. I'll just prepare everything for our little chat.
Thank you. can't with good conscience continue. We need more time. But they say we always say that. Mainly because it's true. Utopia is a better solution in the long run. It doesn't have the side effects of resolve. Well, not exactly true. It has one large cataclysmic side effect. But instead of taking years, it's immediate. There's no stopping them, though. Those people, those poor, poor people. We're meant to help them, right? That's our job. Otherwise, what's the point?
Access denied. Do you require assistance, Warren? Please remember, safety at work is our highest priority and should be yours.
We're definitely getting there, but the shock to the brain, whether it's psychological or by surgical trauma, is so unpredictable. At worst, it's psychotic. At best, the mental capacity of a 2-year-old. I don't know which is worse. In the body, the power is truly frightening. The good news is, the organic machine
sailing here on track some time. Now, I'll just be with you shortly. I just need to take care of, well, you know.
with the nanites is persistent. I don't see why I'm the only one that's bothered by them. Theoretically, they will hold for the mission parameters. Program determination only starts after 24 hours, by which time they should have completed their assignment. But this is a problem, because somewhere in there is a variable we haven't accounted for. Now, I want to be on record that I protest in the strongest terms about the use of the current nanite profile for live use.
I'd like to welcome back Jonah Gutenberg, founder and CEO of Creo. Jonah, thank you for coming. It's always a pleasure.
Thank you, Don.
Now, usually it's me bugging your office and trying to get a little back on your business schedule. But today, you actually requested time.
That's right, and I appreciate you talking to me at such short notice.
No, thank you. Obviously, you got something on your mind.
Yeah, and now I'm going to speak frankly. Over the last few months, Creo has been viciously attacked by certain elements of the medium. They've been propagating myths.
Potential security breach detected.
Against Creo.
Initiating loss analysis.
Honestly, it's hard to believe. Why would anybody want?
I know. We're all impatient. Every passing day.
I followed some people to R&D, kept out of sight. I was too scared to get too close. They were blitzing anything that moved. They looked normal, but you just can't tell. Once I got to R&D, I could see why they were so angry. That's the first time I peeked behind the curtain here at Creo. I wish I hadn't. They all would die. But it gets worse.
Whatever it takes. We will build a new Eden, a utopia for all.
Dr. Lawrence Murphy, beginning observation. They're inside me. I've already begun to notice the first change. The skin on my right leg is burning and itching. The texture appears to be...
Thank you.
whatever it takes. We will build. Does a garden bloom overnight?
Now I see the real reason you're here.
Lab 02 locked.
Stay where you are. He might still be around. He's playing with us. Playing. Take that, you know. Years of toiling for the good of mankind. All that. Somebody had to do the dirty work. They were too afraid to get their manicured little hands dirty.
To Lab 02 granted.
If you don't stop sneaking around, my friends here might think you're up to something. A little too old for hide and seek, aren't we? Come out, come out, wherever you are.
Yeah.